First time I walked your sister across this ice, we was over there. She was nervous, but I weren't so great on the blades either.
Ice is stupid. People standing on ice are more stupid.
And over there, she was falling. My hand grabbed her. And I got her arm through that coat. I could feel electric.
Said the same thing last year, Rock.
Absolutely.
Come on, Rock, let's go. We're done. There's no place to sit down around here.
Oh, it's all right.
It ain't all right. It's wrestling and making calm.
What's the matter with you, Paulie?
You're living backwards, Rocco. Change the channel from yesterday.
Caused by straining of overwork, and the sudden loss of blood has caused her to slip into a coma.
It sounds like you're very sick, but I want to believe that. I believe you're just tired, you know. Don't worry about nothing. You just sleep as long as you want, okay? I'm gonna be here when you wake up.
So I say, for God's sake, why don't you stand up and fight this guy hard like you've done before? That was beautiful. But don't lay down in front of him like this. Like a lion or some kind of mongrel or something. Because he's gonna kick your face in pieces. win. He wants to bury you. He wants to humiliate you. He wants to prove to the whole world that it was nothing but some kind of a freak the first time. Because you can't win, Ross. This guy will kill you to death inside of 3 rounds.
You're crazy.
What else is new?
He's just another fighter.
No, he ain't just another fighter. This guy is a wrecking machine, and he's hungry. Hell, you ain't been hungry since you won that belt.
Oh, what are you talking about? I've had 10 title defenses.
That was easy.
What do you mean, easy?
He was hand-picked.
Setups?
Nah, they were setups. They was good fighters, but they wasn't killers like this guy. He'll knock you into tomorrow, Rock. The worst thing happened that could happen to any fighter. He got civilized. But don't worry, people. You know, presidents retire, generals retire, horses retire, man of war retire. They put him out to stud. It's your head, kid. It's your head.
I don't like to hear much of what comes out of people's mouths. And I don't like soft talking.
That's for sure.
You know, but I just want to tell you one thing, that I'm proud of you.
Well, thanks a lot.
That's all right, kid. Let's get out of here, shall we?
Hey, man.
Yeah?
What do you think we're going to do when it's all over, huh?
I don't know. Maybe join up with a circus. Right?
Yeah, maybe.
All right, let's get on.
Sometimes he fight so hard that he was thinking that he broke something inside. He was gonna die, and that's what he said. That's when the angels was pulling on him.
Ricky, you're speaking to me. I don't know. What's wrong?
I can't.
You're fine.
I can't stop my hands from shaking. I never felt this thing.
See a doctor.
No, I just want to go home.
No. See a doctor.
I'm just tired. I just want to go home, Mick.
Oh, Rocky, you have to retire.
I don't want to retire, you know. This ain't the time to retire. No, not in here. Not in the office. No, I just fought the best fight of my life. I just did that, you know. And all I need is couple more.
No, Rocky, you suffered severe brain trauma.
Well, he could be wrong. Anybody could be wrong.
I don't think he is.
Well, he ain't God. Look, Agent, only God ain't wrong.
Hey, Rocky, this is what's good
for you.
Well, there's a couple easy ones, right?
That's the way it is. You can't get licensed in any state. He can't get licensed anyway, Doctor.
That is correct.
Rocky, do you love me?
I love you? Why you ask that?
Because if you love somebody, you live with them, you live for them. You don't gamble with a life. Rocky, I don't care about the money. It's you. That's all that matters. Okay.
See that? This is the favorite thing that I have on this earth. And Rocky Marciano gave me that. You know what it was? It's a cufflink. Huh? And now I'm giving it to you. And it's got to be like an angel on your shoulder, see? And if you ever get hurt and you feel that you're going down, this little angel is going to whisper in your ear. He's going to say, "Get up, you son of a bitch! Because Mickey loves you." Okay?
Thanks, Mick.
All right.
I love you too. All right, yeah. You know, it's getting a little cold out here. Maybe better get inside, okay?
It's okay, Rocco. Please, it's okay.
Is it okay?